Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's my honor and my privilege to address you, having the opportunity to make a brief presentation on how LAROS system by Prisma Electronics for integrated data collection, visualization, and analytics empowers shipping industry, enhancing maritime information technology, monetize fleet data, shaping decisions in shipping. Prisma Electronics is a high-tech company established in 1991 in Alexandroupolis, with 28 years of experience in ICT and electronics for defense, space, and industrial hardware and software systems. Prisma Electronics has been honored by CERN with a Golden Award for Industrial Cooperation and has been awarded by Lloyds for a technical achievement of 2015 regarding LAROS. Within the engineering framework of Prisma Electronics, we consider ourselves as solution providers with expertise on sensor networks, information systems, and data analytics, and this knowledge is encapsulated in the LAROS system. The global shipping industry is undergoing a transformation with efficiency and regulatory compliance at the fore of decision-making and planning. At the same time, shipping industry is experiencing a data revolution like many other industries. More shipping companies are realizing the benefits of digitalization in their drives to raise operational and technical efficiency, introducing more short-sight involvement in ship operation. Shipping digitalization, namely the ability to handle and analyze data, to obtain actionable knowledge, predictions, and insights, allows for prompt and accurate decisions, continuous process improvements, and significant savings throughout the lifetime of the assets. Today, the full knowledge of how the complete fleet, down to vessel, down to system, down to single parameter, really performs in actual operating conditions is very well visible thanks to LAROS platform. LAROS establishes an automatic and reliable maritime data communication infrastructure to collect high-frequency data on board and to transform them as relevant and actionable maritime intelligence with advanced analytics. LAROS is an industrial Internet of Things platform based on a holistic approach of data collection through wireless intelligence collectors and knowledge management techniques. Prisma has developed a complete range of smart devices and software tools in order to enable shipping industry achieve remote monitoring in an easy, deployable, and affordable manner, providing reliable and accurate combined measurements of any point of interest from any shipborne systems. LAROS is using the vessel's legacy communication system to transmit and synchronize the information gained to the headquarters of the shipping companies in the most efficient way in terms of speed, cost, and security. In this way, for example, it is possible for the vessel crew to view exactly the same measurements with the shore-based management. Then, that analysis system provides the analytics to transform the collected data into valuable insights. The received fleet data collection and analytics provide the monitoring of every aspect of the shipping operations and processes shipborne data into intelligence, which allows management to make timely and accurate decisions and to save money, monetizing the available information. Allow me to make a reference how our customers, utilizing data-centric operation of ships with LAROS system, are building, metaphorically speaking, are gearing efficiencies and maximize profit margin. Situational awareness of how the vessels and their systems perform in real operation is the cornerstone in order to build a new approach for managing ships and operations, optimizing the operational efficiency and technical management of the fleet. LAROS makes possible shipping companies to understand in near real time how the ships are responding to internal and external disturbances and dynamically imposed situational changes. All the information collected will be lead to enhanced performance, productivity, and safety. Fuel saving is one of the main driving gears where immediate savings are expected by applying data smart techniques. Reduction of fuel consumption is a major challenge, as fuel cost is one of the biggest expenditures and environmentally traced. Performance monitoring helps to leverage the existing operational information to quickly generate insight into fleet's efficiency. Consequently, significant value is added when the fuel data are monitored, tracked, analyzed, and integrated with other key data, providing synergies that transcend simple fuel monitoring. Then, aggregation of lower-level indicators to top-level key performance indicators is a proven approach to optimize management and performance maximization, as the condition and operation of subsystems is crucial for their total hypersystem operational predictability. Building efficiencies gear the value and the monetization of maritime data. Thus, LAROS generates measurable economic benefits, monetizing maritime data into cost reduction strategies and solutions, maximize profit from vessels, and provide a clear source of competitive advantage in the new digitalized shipping market. Additionally, data unlocked insight in the technical domain, avoiding downtime and costly repairs. Engineering services are including real-time alerts and warnings, predictive maintenance, and more efficient scheduling. All vital systems are monitored for continuous technical support, diagnosis of potential issues early enough to avoid damages and, in worst case, off hire. LAROS allows engineers to analyze trends, proceed to extrapolation and planning, and thus the optimum maintenance program can be determined. The data analytics reveal the means for accurate forecasting and planning the necessary engineering activities to restore performance, saving money and lives. Classification societies and organizations like IMO and EMSA have already started to consider the so-called data-centric compliance, a concept that puts data at the core of regulatory compliance to improve performance, safety, reliability, and the environmental footprint of the vessels. Shipping companies are no longer anonymous, and detailed knowledge of what they are doing will increase. That means greater pressure for environmental excellence, real-time energy use reporting, fuel consumption, and door-to-door emissions performance. LAROS system has turned data into action in a wide spectrum of fleet optimization activities across all regions and departments of the shipping company. With data collection, analytics, and exchange across vessels and lab premises, shipping companies monetize their data and create additional savings and revenue streams across the life cycle of ships, removing barriers between different elements of fleet operation. Managing a fleet of vessels involves complex processes. The capability to create data, to obtain through analytics, maritime intelligence, predictions, and insights, allows for continuous process improvements, significant savings, and optimal fleet performance. Feedback over the life of the vessels forms a continuous process of the data-centric operational cycle. Maritime domain understanding is important for the interpretation of the data. Thus, adding information intelligence to the seafaring and technical experience results in more sustainable and efficient operations, as well as identifies further savings potential. Utilizing LAROS system, that includes all the measures a maritime enterprise should take in order to establish an effective management model that disrupts today's operations, bringing reduced OPEX and proven compliance. Ladies and gentlemen, LAROS is the enabling technology to change the way shipping companies manage their fleet, making the commercial benefits highly visible. With LAROS, the barriers to entry effectively and in a coherent manner into the smart shipping operational concepts are getting lower. The systems provide now and for the future the complete framework for state-of-the-art data-centric operations and boost all other means of fleet management. Prisma Electronics has built and offers a holistic solution to the maritime market, the LAROS system, enhancing the information intelligence inside the shipping companies, making maritime integrated data-based cost reduction, decision-making and planning reality. Thank you very much.